Riley from Shaggy Dog Fishing, and today we're going to be putting our pots. Stay tuned to Shaggy Dog. On top of his yellow glass bit of his tail, there's a little crease, and that's where you need to go. This one's on size. This one's colossal. I think he's on size. Yeah, this one's on size. These two are a bit smaller, especially this one. That's well off. See you next time, Mr. Lobster.
On size.
That was our first string. So this is three keepers out of two pots. Stay tuned, it's Shaggy Dog Fishing. Right, this is our pot that we made at home. Have you seen one of our first videos? It's got a lobster somewhere in there. And a decent sized shanker. We've got our other pot we're filling up now. Oh, they look a bit too small both of them. We had no luck on this one, just a couple of small lobsters. We've got Mr. Shrimp, he's got no legs here. Feel a bit sorry for him, but we're going to be throwing them back the exact same place. Maybe it has potential, we might not put it in the right spot. So here goes baby shrimps. Hello, it's me Riley from Shaggy Dog Fishing. We had another successful trip next week as well. And if you like this video, give it a good old like, and also like, subscribe for more Shaggy Dog fishings. Stay tuned. Bye.